left me for a hybrid. I didn't even hear him coming.
I got three crew wises and who wanted the spruce goose?
What? It's Tangy.
Hey, Sugar Rims. You just fall out of a B-17? Because you're the bomb.
Pickup trucks.
Mm-hmm.
Dottie's an excellent mechanic. You know as well as I. She wouldn't have said what you said unless she was sure.
Hey, Dusty! Dusty!
Dust, listen, we just got off the radio with Ethan up in Grand Flaps.
Oh, Grand Flaps, Ethan.
He's got the gearbox?
No. But his buddy owns 21 service hangars. 21 of them. And he's going to check his inventory. And he's going to put the word out for you, Duster.
Oh, yeah.
It's a good start, right?
That's a great start. Can you believe it?
Because if that gearbox is out there, we're going to find it for you, buddy.
And hey, if you don't, it's all right. Because the answer is yes.
Yes?
What?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, of course you can have your old job back.
Let
don't
bottom.
Even have to bother asking. That's just the kind of guy I
let
am.
Bottom. I'm sure Dusty appreciates your
Of course
offer.
You got to start back in minimum wage and you lost all your vacation time. Got to go through orientation.
Let bottom, please.
Once you acquired the taste for vitamin and mulch, you can't live without it. It's like mama's jalapeno chili. Spicy. Twice.
It's just that now's not the best time.
Come on, Skipper. I can get his old sprayer back from that Germany place. Have it cleaned up and bolted back on him in no time.
I tell you what, let me buy you a can of oil.
I tell you what, Dusty is the best Duster I've ever known.
And I'm telling you that Dusty don't crop dust no
That's
more.
Right, no more.
He's a racer.
Racer.
And he's going to be back to racing in no time.
In no time.
Right, Dusty?
Right, Dust?
Dust?